In this set of videos, I want to show you how to create vector labels working inside of Illustrator. In this video, we'll cover working with the shape tools, rotate tool, how to bring these shapes together and grab the Pathfinder tool, combine them, choose a color, and add type. Thanks for being here, and I'm looking forward to getting started.